Yep. That's been my Knight of Hearts, though. Fireball off the top. Yep. Bam! There you go, guys. That's what you want to do. You want to play a really good deck. You want to go first. You want to play a really good minion every single turn of the game, using up your entire mana pool. And the moment your opponent has any hope after getting incredibly unlucky and a shitty hand, you top deck lethal.
It could be big druid. Oh no! No! Misclick! No! No way! Fuck!
Well, I didn't get another trap.
Una, o sea, siempre me das basura, carreame una partida, dale, dame un Rolexón, dame, no sé, un Rey Lich King, o dame un Cría Dragones. Mira, te di tres opciones, dame una de esas tres, dale. Dale, carreame. Hasta que no empiece el rombo la tiro. Dale, un carrito. Un carrito para el caracol, una vez. Dale, gana de mierda.
There it is.
By the holy light. So we just 2 and 3 and then kill that, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what we pick because it only gets upgraded.
Oh, baby.
Low roll. That's gonna get big. Okay, now that I did this, I have to do this. It's like, it's just the rules. Okay. So this is called PM. If you've never seen this before.
If I can get Hadro, it's over, right? Let's just end the game. Easy, guys. Easy. I've done it before. I'm going to do it again. That's really good. Actually, no, it's not.
If we steal this, he basically has nothing left. Oh no, holy broke! Is she broke? Bro, you're letting the secrets out of you. Chill. Bro, we need your help right now. We got time, bro. We need your help, bro. Okay, guys. Hadronox or bust? Honestly, there's not really a bad result in the scheme of things, but obviously Hadronox is number one times 10. Number one times 10. Ooh, it feels so good.
Okay. Blizzard? Wait, what is that?
Бля, главное, чтобы сгорел нету, знаете чё? У тебя очень много хороших карт, главное, очень много ремувлов против представить, самое главное. Ремувы всех существ. Главное, чтобы сгорел не ДК. Если сгорит ДК, то мне пизда, сори за мат. Если сгорит ДК, конечно, будет крайне печально. Сука, червя топ-декнул, ты ёбаный ходячий червь. щебенка, блядь. Fuck you. Мой fuck you, блядь, fuck you, чел. Только не ДК.
Сука, ебаная, нахуй. Ну это был стрик, блядь. Все, я из Харстона выхожу, нахуй.
So, our matchups, though. If we hit Warlock, we lose. Everything else, we do fine, Wiz. But Warlock is an auto loss. So try not to hit Warlock. Focus. God damn it. Come on!
MC Deck, I'm good, CC, steal all the things, do it! Do it now! And that's the first one, and do it again! Come on, baby! Alright, now we need space on the board. And steal again. And steal the dinosaur, come on. And then kill the master again.
Wow.
Oh my god! Oh, that's so disgusting! Oh.
Like them yellow. Ты вот это со сранцем.
Well, 8 times 100 is 800, minus 1 is 700%. Easy. Big maths.
You know what's my biggest fear about a girl with big butts? It's like, what if it's so big that I can't even reach the places I need? Because there's so much extra flesh in the body. Does that make sense?
I haven't gave Rogue a decent try yet, right? Like, if you look at this arena run from this month, the Rogue run is zero.
I will pin the best comment when this video is 15 hours old.